This strikingly colorful moth belongs to the family of picture-winged leaf moths. They are found in the tropics and subtropics, and most of them are day-flying species. So far, there are 4 known subfamilies, but there is little known about their biology. The males and the females look quite different, both with the same coloring, but yet seemingly reversed. And they are so unusual that specimens of this moth are rare, even in museum collections.